Our day started in beautiful Hoboken, New Jersey, just across the Hudson River from Manhattan. We decided to ride all different types of public transportation. First step, grab our boating shoes, matey, and head for the ferry. Never thought I'd be on a boat. A quick ride across the river. Way better than that Lincoln Tunnel thing. It's kind of like a dinner dance cruise without the dinner and the dancing.
All right, we just came off a boat. Now I gotta find a taxi.
Ah yes, taxis, thousands of them, carrying 241 million passengers every year.
I'm gonna test my ability to hail a cab in New York City. Taxi! All right, let's go.
Our smooth ride, maybe not.
Here's my taxi cab confession. I have Super Bowl fever.
After lots of traffic and lots of bumps, we arrive near Times Square.
I'm a little nauseous.
All right, at this point I'm thinking maybe the pigeons haven't figured out. Wait, they aren't even flying.
I wonder if you could ice skate to the Super Bowl.
All right, probably not. So what's the next step?
Well, of course in New York, you gotta take the subway.
There we were, Kurt and me weaving our way through the crowd. Looks like I missed that one. Finally on. One of the 1.6 billion riders on the New York subway system every year.
This is 34th Street, Herald Square.
Now from the subway, it's onto the PATH train. Man, am I getting a workout?
Almost to New Jersey.
2 hours later, our journey is complete. After all this, maybe we should have just hopped on a bike.